Okay, I'll start. My name is Hiroki Aramaki, working for the NetOne Systems, one of the largest network integrator here in Japan. Today, my presentation title is Maximizing Your OpenStack and the Hybrid Cloud. Before I start the presentation, I want to introduce our company. We are NetOne Systems. We are founded in 1988, and we have 2,500 employees here in Japan, and headquartered in Tokyo Marunouchi area, nearby the Tokyo Station. And we have the 12 branch offices here in Japan, and some overseas office. One is the Silicon Valley for research. Another one is Singapore for business. And our customer is service provider and public sector and enterprise. Our strategy is to be a cloud broker. Currently, we help our customer build a cloud, private cloud or public cloud. And we want to connect these public cloud and the private cloud and our partner service and provide cloud service to our customer, like a cloud broker. That is our strategy to be a cloud broker. And the next one is a NetOne cloud solution. We have already provided a legacy virtualization system using the vSphere from VMware. And this year, we start provide private cloud service with two options. One is for managed OpenStack cloud solution. Another one is an integrated model. About full managed model, we use a Cisco Metabot. And another integrated model is using a Red Hat OpenStack. And if a customer want to use a public cloud with private cloud, we provide CliQr as a hybrid cloud management and management solution. CliQr can provide hybrid cloud management console. You can create application from CliQr to private and public cloud. You can migrate application from private to private cloud to public cloud and each other. About our OpenStack solution, we have two types of OpenStack solution. One is a managing OpenStack solution based on Cisco Metabot. This is a tanking solution. You can easy to install and create your private OpenStack on-premise. Customers who want to just want to use OpenStack, this is the best solution for that. And we provide our solution with Cisco, this kind of solution. Another solution is an integrated OpenStack solution. Integrated OpenStack solution, we customers who want to expand OpenStack solution by using a third-party product, this is the best solution for that. We work with Red Hat, and we expand OpenStack function by using a third-party solution. Next slide is tell about our managed OpenStack solution. We provide hardware manage and install solution, and Cisco provides software manage and install solution. And Cisco and we connect to a customer on-premise private cloud using a VPN and manage and control customer private OpenStack solution. Cisco also expand some Horizon dashboard. One is a quick link. You can easy to spin up instance, create volume from quick link. And another Horizon dashboard enhancement is instance utilization. You can see CPU or network utilization for instance from Metaport dashboard. Unfortunately, currently Cisco don't release Metaport here in Japan, but after release, maybe in this year they release Cisco Metaport in Japan. We will support that Cisco Metaport with Cisco. Next one is an integrated OpenStack solution. We are using a Red Hat OpenStack for base system. We add some kind of, for example, network and compute block storage, a third-party product to that. About network, we have an option of, for example, Cisco ACI or Big Switch, Big Cloud Fabric, or New Age VSP. About the block storage side, we have the EMC Scale IO, Extreme IO, and the NetApp FFast series. You can see that here is a menu of solutions and third party product. Then we found some problem when we integrating this kind of solution. One is it's very difficult to find what is the advantage about the third party solution. And another one is integration test is a nightmare because every third-party product have their own version, and Red Hat OpenStack also their own version. And OpenStack is upgraded every 6 months, and another third-party product upgraded monthly or 3 months or 6 months. Then, if we test this kind of third-party solution for every version, it is very difficult to do that. To solve those of two problems, we have two solutions of that. One is understand default integration function and performance for testing this kind of third-party solution. Another is integrated test automation using Jenkins. About understand third-party advantage about network, we have already tested some network function with OpenVSH and Linux Bridge using segmentation type VLAN and VXLAN. After test that network performance about OVS and Linux Bridge, we found you can OVS and Linux Bridge can provide enough performance for 10 gig plus 10 gig NIC network per host. And if we use a VXLAN for segmentation type, you can get only 3 to 7 gig network performance if you don't use a VXLAN offload. Then we found you need to VXLAN offload if you need more 3 or up to 3, if you need more network performance over the 3 or 7 gig BPS. And if we want to use third-party solution, we found network function or high availability and visibility is a key component for third-party integration. Next one is about storage. We already test storage performance about Ceph and Scalar I/O. For OpenStack, LVM is the default storage solution, but currently, most popular solution is a distributed storage system. And the most popular OpenStack supported distributed storage solution is Ceph. And EMC this released Scale.io in this year. And we compare these type of solution. After test Scale.io and Ceph, we found that Scale.io is the best solution for hypercompact type infrastructure. Because under the high CPU load, CPU stress test, we found the Scale.io CPU utilization less than the Ceph. Then we think that Scale.io is a better solution for hyperconverged infrastructure. And about snapshot, if you take a snapshot about the OpenStack volume, we found a significant performance decrease for Scale.io and Ceph. Then we recommend storage appliance if you want to keep performance after take snapshot. And if you use a SSD for a distributed storage solution, currently we have found the network is a bottleneck. If you're using a 10 gig network, then we recommend if you want to use a distributed storage solution with SSD, you should use a 40 gig network or 100 gig network. We have already created white paper for EMC versus EMC Scale.io. This is Japanese only, but you can get this white paper in our booth. About snapshot, this is a graph for after take snapshot. The worst case decrease IOPS 23 times and increase latency 55 times. Then if you want to use the distributed storage system, you should think about after taking a snapshot. Then third-party test integration automation. We have already implemented many solutions to our Jenkins environment. Our workflow, Jenkins creates a VMware bare metal-based OpenStack solution and connect these OpenStack to the third-party solution. After that, Jenkins tried to test scenario, a download test scenario from Git repository, and apply that scenario to OpenStack test service, Rally. Rally tests third-party connected OpenStack environment, and after that, Rally push back to the Jenkins performance report, and the user can see the, what is going on after third-party test. And here is our Jenkins screenshot. We have already implemented many of the solutions, Big Switch, NetApp, Scale.io, and Xtreme.io. And we already add some Cisco ACI or another solution in the future. NetOne hybrid cloud solution. We are using CliQr for hybrid cloud solution for managing on-premise workload and public cloud workload. CliQr can manage hybrid cloud. You can deploy any type of application to any cloud, and you monitor and manage this application. And if you want to migrate application from one cloud to another cloud, you can do that from CliQr dashboard. You can also enforce policy to CliQr, to application from CliQr dashboard. Conclusion. NetOne provides a vSphere-based virtualization solution, and we add managed and integrated OpenStack this year. And if you want to control hybrid cloud and private cloud on at the same time, we can provide CliQr to our customer. And finally, our booth is T38. Please come to our booth. And one more thing. We also show the, sorry, this is my hobby, and sushi-based OpenStack Horizon dashboard. You can create the OpenStack instance and volume from sushi style. You can also see this sushi stack at our booth. Please come to see and find your sushi. Thank you.